reflection of sound. Take two identical piles. We can make the piles using chart paper. The length of the piles should be sufficiently long as shown in the experiment. Arrange them on a table near the wall. Keep buzzer with the battery near the open end of one of the piles and try to hear the sound of the buzzer through the other pipe. Adjust the position of the pipes so that we can best hear the sound of the buzzer. Now measure the angle of incidence and the reflection and see the relationship between the angles. The angle of incidence is 60 degrees, then the angle of reflection also 60 degrees. This experiment also proved laws of reflection. There, the angle in which the sound is incident is equal to the angle in which sound is reflected. Second law, the direction of incident sound, direction of the reflected sound and the normal are in the same plane.